It was the most beautiful setting.
My biggest cinematic memory, I think when we did Vera Drake, in a like 1930s council estate in Islington. The way Deep Pope shot it, it was the most beautiful setting.